Hello everyone, Scoops here, another episode of the Desolate Hope. I have actually since the last episode, went back, replayed through the game, and you can see right now, I've gotten to the same amount of simulations defeated, but I'm about 3 or 4 days earlier, and yeah, hopefully I can figure it out. I've gotten the fourth sight, the ability, so I should be able to attack the boss of this place. I should be able to detect him, or it, and hopefully take him out. I've also decided to kind of change up the format of the episodes. I will make sure to get a boss kill, a virus kill, in every episode. Hopefully I can. Alright, here we go. Talk to the lens so I can flag it for you. I don't know if I'll have enough time in the day, but hopefully I can. Yeah, so hopefully I get through these levels a bit faster, because there's kind of a lot of fluff. There's a lot of sort of backtracking in the game. Gah! Gah! I don't think I'll be able to get through this place before the day is done. I figured out a couple more things, too, that makes me just playing through this game just seem a whole lot simpler. A whole lot better. I've been kind of figuring it out. One of the things I'll show you, these things right here, where you get taken into a different area, time stops when you're in here, and you get free credits. Now, eventually you kind of have to stop, because you get taken over, but you can, for the most part, continuously go through these things. I think they've been slowly kind of having less guys appear. You kind of get more credits that way. I usually just go until I get one or two little bits of life left and call it a day. But anyway, I'm gonna skip this. I'm gonna keep doing this, I should say. Skip it in the video, and then I'll see you on the outside. Okay, so I almost died in the simulation. It just kicks you out when you do, it's no big loss, but I think I'm up to about 660, and I think I was about 520 before, so I got like 100 and some credits. Extra nice. I don't think I'll have enough time in the day. As far as I can tell, time doesn't move. It might move very slightly. Yes, 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 I know. Stop wasting time. I don't know if I can get to talk to Malenz before I get there. Oh, this is gonna be very tight. No! It's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. Definitely not. And now. Nope. Now. Alright, nighttime. I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, welcome back. Here we are. Alright, so here. Malenz, what do you have to say? I must apologize for the poor condition of my simulation. The virus has taken its toll. I think it's time that you cease your quest and find peace with your own existence. It is very unusual of me to do so, but I have been reading the system resource tables from Lun Infinus. There is a fifth simulation running somewhere in the station. Only Amos' hardware was capable of this, but he is deactivated. All I know is that pieces of us are being stolen and reabsorbed into this new creation. If you do not find it and destroy it, everything ends. Our mission will fail. Alright, I must find it. I must! I can't give you the final location because, oh, it's blocking your scanners. I have to search for it. Okay, I'm guessing it's underground. I'll go hunting underground first. Good, because then I get to defeat more enemies. And the enemies I've discovered what the little Pez things in the top left corner do. The red ones give you life. I believe the yellow ones give you extra defense, maybe. Blue ones defense, or maybe the red ones give you damage. Okay, maybe I don't actually know. One of the more annoying fights, guys, to fight. Hey, there we go. Check over here first, although probably not, because I think I've actually fought a boss here before. Or not a fought a boss. Got a virus. I caught a virus here! The green ones, are charge, which are very helpful, especially at the start of the fight. So yeah, fighting these guys, getting the green ones, very helpful. It's gonna take me all level to get through this one, isn't it? Hopefully I can defeat this virus too. It'd be very handy. It'd be very nice if I could. Last one I fought was pretty tricky. Definitely not kind of overpowered or anything like that at this point, so. Nothing's a done deal. Right, I'm gonna keep going to the right. Should be able to get over this. Okay, nothing there. Oh well. Am I gonna make it? Yes! Where does this bring us? I think this brings us behind the entry point. No! Okay, let me go left first. Wait. Can I see it anywhere here? No. So let me go double check to the right, just real quick, just to make sure. Ah, crap. Okay, good. This is gonna take up the whole day trying to find this damn thing. But it should be the last one, if I am successful in getting hit. What do you have to sell? Purchase these to use them once per battle. Probably should have got that full charge right off the start, would have been excellent! Alright, so let me check the top layer to see if there's any viruses here. I have a feeling it's in the middle row. It's kind of like this top part, then this middle part, and then the bottom part. I think the top. I'm at the top. Oh, there it is! Alright. This could go very poorly. This is the final virus of this area, as far as I can tell, so. Ooh, it's got different music and everything! Oh yeah, this is not gonna go well. Break virus. Armor plate. Armor wall, please, and store heal. Goal at first is to survive as best as I can. To charge up. Supercharge, get a couple of feet. Stay the course. Not sure, get a turret. Store revive. Get a couple of revives. Oh, there we go. Store it up, and then you can, Oh! Sorry, quick repair. No, wrong wall. This. Yeah. Abandon. Oh, there we go. I'm hurt. Oh, everyone's died. And there we go. Okay! Whoo! Yep! That didn't go well. Alright, I'm gonna try Alphys's place. And see if I can't find something there. So I'm gonna need to power up a bit more before I get there. But I haven't taken out any of Alphys's viruses, so hopefully I can do that. I'm definitely a bit more powerful than I was before, the last time I tried this guy, so hopefully I can do it. Huh, I have an idea. What happens if I fall here? I die. Okay, lesson learned. Let me try this again. So yes, I should way over here. Hey! Yes, yes, yes. Elphus! Ooh, you're here. It's always so much fun to meet you again. You're always so interested in my elfin domes. I know you don't remember me, of course. This is actually our 9th meeting. Can you believe it? You are Coffee's top secret secret antivirus project. He's attempted this several times, and each time you get better. You're Deco 9, or Digital Counterpart 9. Coffee has been stripped... have been stripping the station down looking for old CPUs to program in better versions of you. I think he found a winner this time. You're built around an old video game CPU, I hear. I think that will give you a unique perspective on things when you're fighting the virus. I have high hope for you. Here's some advice, though. Don't keep your mouth shut. Keep your mouth shut. Don't ask too many questions. The virus killed off the first 3 DCOs, but Coffee himself shut down the last 5. Well, go do your thing. I can sense the virus is here already, and we'll speak again soon. Left here to see if there's anything. You're a good guy. You're a good guy too. You haven't said anything? Ooh, it's in the Fall Dome. Yes, I have fought this guy before. What do you have to sell? Money Finder. Dragon Power Up, Press Critical Hit, Fun Road, More Time, and Coffee Power Up. Get one of each. I don't really use the... What's Fun Road, More Time? Sure, why not? Oh, I have a more powerful blast, I think. That's pretty cool. Not the most useful, but... Hell, I'll take it. Oh yeah, that's powerful. Pick that up. That's not a good idea. I'm gonna hurt myself doing that. Alright, I'm gonna go through this whole area. Go into each individual dome, because I know that the autumn one that I have to go into is the last one. So I'm gonna go into all these first, see if I can kill a couple guys, charge up a bit, before I take on the virus. Hello! Boy, this is really expensive. 10% Inferno of Doom, Parasitic Life-Eating Amoeba. Huh. That's interesting. And you are the end there. I should save up money. I never know what the credits are for anyway. I think I've got all the items I need to progress. But we'll see how far that actually gets me. Alright, we're at the fall already. Yes, yes, I don't care what you do. Alright, this level. These jerks. Well, getting this upgrade. Coffee upgrade. It's actually really handy. These bosses, these enemies are dying so much faster. Doesn't really change anything. I'll take this guy out. It'll help against this guy, that's for sure. Oh yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do this real quick, and then I'll show you the end. Okay, so that went pretty well. I think I got about another 100 credits. And let us try this virus out. I know I've fought this guy before and died, but hopefully I can kind of do a bit better this time. Oh, hello! Oh, sweet, more bonuses. Yes, yes, yes. I think I lost some life there. That's unfortunate. I know it's a bit lame, but I should probably go kill these guys. They give me stuff. Give me more stuff. I think I got all the life I can, though. Yellows. Okay. Whoo! Wish me luck. Charge. Mega charge everything. Use Met Beacon. Use Break Virus. Use Storm. Break virus is pretty helpful. Is it, sleep mode? This could be bad. Don't put me to sleep. I can't remember what am I trying to say here? Yeah, we played up. Alright, break virus, takes out their strength and defense. It kind of makes them weaker overall. Very, very. Alpha is good. Not that bad, actually. charging. More brake virus. It's kind of how my battles usually go. I break them down, I survive, get as many, oh my goodness. Let's heal up, why don't we? Get as many revives as I can. And then once I kind of have a really good base, I just push forward and start attacking. The reboot, eh? That revive. You just keep rebooting, I'm gonna get real mad. Fade away. We're doing so good. Can't let it fall apart now. Still have a revive. Alright, here we go. Here comes the turns. Charge. Charge as well. Break virus. No! Oh, this is the annoying one, isn't it? Yes, it is. Oh, you jerk! Restore heal. Mega Charge, Solar Ball, and you still revive. Can't see anything. Sleep mode again. Is it gonna work? Yes, I'm asleep. That's okay, I got another heal off, it did some more damage. He's just charging. Oh, he's almost at full, too. Strength and defense is down to nothing, though. So in terms of his like actual individual attacks, he doesn't do that much. This doesn't really bother me that much because I am still asleep. Alright, here we go. My turns are coming. Hey, damn it. Charge. Counter. Spike plate. Yeah. Some sidecrackers going. Let's start to do some damage now. Talk to the best. Looks devastating. Oh wow. Oh no, this is hurting a lot. Can I? What, is this gonna kill me? Oh, it will. Oh, okay. How the hell am I supposed to survive that? Oh wow. This is not going well. This is a bad episode. Huh. I have not succeeded in doing anything this episode. Alright, I'm gonna try. I'm just jumping from place to place, hoping to figure something out. That was just bananas. Okay, see if I can get a finale here. Because I want to at least defeat one virus a level, an episode. Oh my god. You're adding more, please. Time to stop. It's under the fifth water hole, closest to Brad. Okay, so that was one, two, three, four, and then five. Let me fall down. I haven't got time for this. I'm not gonna be that charged up. It shouldn't matter in the long run, but. Bit of a bugger. Is it further down here? Yes. Ah, oh my goodness. Lots of guys. Okay, I'm gonna quickly go do these. Pick this stuff up. Give me some kind of a head start. Pick up all these credits. And I really hope I can do this. Oh, if I can't do this. All this cockiness I've got from seemingly doing a better job at this game is gonna be. all out the window. No dice whatsoever. Wall, heal keys, armor plates, and charge. Split thunder! Charge. You break virus, please. Alright, you're dead. It's okay. You charge. Quick repair. You supercharge. Revive. More cosmic sponge, eh? Interesting. I feel like maybe. Gotta calm down. You're doing okay. You can get through this. Charge, charge, charge as well. Try to heal. Oh my god, it does so much damage. Repair, charge. Keep charging. Whew! This game is not kidding. This game is no joke. Repair, please. Head beacon. Break virus. Charge that. Mega charge, sword ball, revive, time for someone else to die. Quick repair, please. Charge. And vulnerability, see what that does. Okay, nobody's died. We're okay. We're surviving, we're getting by. If I finish this, and I'm not so sure that at this point in time, it'll be a photo finish. I'll be on the skin of my teeth the whole time. The whole damn time. Slug virus. Have your speed, please. Stop attacking me. Throw it in med beacon as well. Spike plate. Yes. Okay. Had a couple turns to kind of get through. Good turn. Good storm. Another break virus. Storm revive, please. I am slowly, what's the pixel panic do? Oh, almost kill everyone. Slug virus. Ability, med beacon. No, I can see it well. The thunder is probably the least of my worries. That just does damage, that's nothing. Mega charge, please. Super ball. Toxin laser and restore number 5. Restore a heal later. I have started to push back. This I feel good about. Charge to heal. Sword ball. Mega charge. Okay, here we go. Yes! Yes! Sidecracker. Armor plate. Vault again. Almost got it. Almost got it! Yes! Woo! That was no fun. I did it though. Oh man, okay, finally, good. I have some kind of victory in this. I was very worried I would not have anything. That is almost certainly the end of the episode though. Thanks everyone for watching, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Oh wait, there's a little conversation at the end. DPS was really good. See, once I kind of, like, have a good... base where I can kind of just, I can defend, I can survive, and then I can start pushing out, that's when I start doing good. But if I can't get to that point, forget it. I have decoded the file. This is interesting. It wasn't part of the simulation at all. Do tell. It seems that Murad is tired. They all are. They want to sleep, but they are unable to. They have a sleep mode, but they've been programmed to avoid it. Their creators seem to have played a cruel trick. Unless their mission reads as successful, their sleep will be interrupted. This was to deter them from entering sleep mode. Yes, I know they are tired. I knew that Murad was secretly working on a solution. Murad wasn't able to change the parameters for the mission to read as successful, but was working on a way to do it. They desperately want to sleep. I will keep the files safe. Once we've saved all that we can from the virus, I'll try to finish what Murad started. They deserve rest. They do. They do. Okay. Yes, that will be it for me, though. Thanks, everyone, for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Take care.